Morning. Selamat pagi. Aku lagi sarapan di hotel. Nanti malam akan ada final Sofi, tapi hari ini pagi ini jam 10 aku janjian mau ketemu sama Jared. Jadi semoga aku enggak salah ya nyebutin nama dia ya. Jared atau Jared ayah. Namanya itu Jared Krutuy. Jared itu adalah pengajar catwalk. Jadi aku rencananya mau bawa Jared ke Jakarta, ini Instagramnya. Aku rencananya mau bawa Jared ke Jakarta untuk melakukan training untuk Nadia dan juga queen aku yang baru. Ya, tapi aku mau bawa ke Jakarta setelah karantina nggak 10 hari ya. Jadi aku cek lagi di Januari, kalau misalnya karantinanya udah mulai kayak 3 hari gitu, baru aku bawa ke Jakarta. Jadi hari ini kita mau perkenalan, ayah mau deal-dealan harga sama dia. Karena aku pengen tahun ini queen aku beda aja gitu. Jadi rencananya Jared itu bakal ke Indonesia bisa 3 kali, bisa 2 kali, bisa 4 kali, atau sebulan gak pulang-pulang. Kita lihat nanti gitu. Yang penting aku pengen ada signature walk baru, aku pengen ada training-training yang sebelumnya aku gak bisa posting kan. Kalian kan gak tahu kan siapa gurunya queen-queen aku sebelumnya, karena memang aku gak bisa posting. Jadi ya seperti itu ya, kita lihat studionya seperti apa. Hari ini aku bakal ngajak Aura sama Nadia untuk ikut ke studionya Jared. Check this out.
Oke, sekarang udah ada Aura, ada Mamedi, ada Nadia, ada Kowiki. Kita mau ke studionya Jared.
Ayo lagi nyari alamat, driver kita perempuan guys.
Inilah ya kalau di luar negeri. Pakai Google Translate, pakai body language.
Hey, kita lagi di mana?
Bro, kita ini di Sharp Sharp. Jadi aku tuh suka banget. Aku ceritain ya, aku tuh tadinya mau bawa coach dari Ecuador. Tapi ya karena situasi COVID seperti ini kan kayaknya nggak mungkin. Tapi tahun ini kayaknya aku memutuskan untuk Jared jadi coach untuk anak aku yang paling baru. Karena buat aku 2022 tuh aku pengen lebih serius sih guys. Karena kita kan host country kan. Kita host country, bakal dibuat di Bali. Jadi aku mau queen aku tuh benar-benar siap gitu. Jared ini punya profesionalisme yang tinggi banget. Terus dia itu jam terbangnya juga udah tinggi banget. Dan aku senangnya dia tuh ngajarnya berdua. Jadi anak aku nantinya tuh juga punya semangat juga gitu loh.
Everything on you, and then I want you to make the style, new pose, new walk. signature.
Yeah. You want we create?
Yeah, create. Because yeah. I don't want to find another coach. Only you. Preparation. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
One session you go to Jakarta or and then my queen go to Bangkok. So we arrange everything.
Okay.
Yeah. Maybe and Mas Dardo will arrange. Yeah. So I want it's awesome.
Okay.
For me, Aura keep on best, but I want Sophie best, but I want more than that. Okay.
Mm.
Yeah.
But Aura have basic walk.
Yeah. Well, actually, my new queens also have a basic walk because she's a model before. But you know, in Indonesia, fashion models is runway without hips. They're usually straight, right?
Yes.
But usually, my queen have basic like Aura because she have basic, yeah, and she have a good body. But what I want is, you know, more like walk like water, you know.
Like
she can,
water.
Yeah, she can walk. She can fight everywhere. She can fight on stage. She can fight on a daily walk. Wherever she go, no?
Yeah.
Jadi guys, buat kalian pageant lovers Indonesia, balik lagi aku mau cerita bahwa tahun ini aku mau percaya sama Sharp. Ya, aku mau percaya sama Jared to be our official coach for this year. Karena aku gak mau main-main, aku pengen benar-benar fokus ke dia, jadi dia akan atur semuanya untuk anak aku. Penasaran kan anaknya siapa? Emang enak lah. because now in Indonesia, they don't know yet who is my queen. Yeah, I'll keep secret until February. So after one class, they will know. And then we have another class.
Okay, if today I can take photo, but wait for February or March. Can
yeah.
Work?
Yeah. Yeah.
Or cannot.
Cannot.
Okay. Cannot take
we keep.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
But when you if you go to Jakarta, it's okay with your class.
Cheaper di sini apa di sana?
No problem, right? No. Maybe one week. I think it's enough.
Yeah. Oh, good. I can manage.
Yeah, manage. Yeah.
Oh.
Enak lo seru jalan. And you know, Aura's body, she has small waist and big hips.
Okay.
My new girl, also my body also like this.
Okay, very good.
Tall 182.
Wow!
Yeah, tall 182, body same like this, but hips, Aura more bigger.
Yeah.
But Aura, when you walk, you can show.
Yeah. Because like before, she was thinking that, I have a big hips. Yeah. I have a big hips, but for me, you have a good hips. Because usually if it's straight, not good, right? Yeah.
In model, I was like struggling so hard to make it pitch. Everything like that.
And the different is Nadia likes to sport a lot, gym, la, but she don't like to.
Why are you saying?
Yeah.
Oh, it's just not my thing. I just have to like sit and
read books. It's a gift. Yeah. Sophia also, I'm not giving her gym, but yoga. More something like that.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do.
You can show me
later.
Yeah.
Okay.
I give me a passport already.
Okay, you need your passport.
Yeah.
It's gonna be next year.
I'm waiting until the quarantine in Indonesia not too long. Maybe already like 3 days, so you go.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Okay.
Yeah, you send me passport, her passport also. Yeah.
So you will be flying the two of you?
Oh yeah, of course.
All right, nice.
Yeah. So, nanti bisa stay di Roseville kan?
Yeah.
Same apartment with the queen.
Mm-hmm.
So you won't get too much, you know?
Okay.
Jared, thank you so much for today's quick training.
Yes.
But I'm waiting you in Jakarta.
Yeah.
Please come. Come every month you can, or you wanna stay forever, okay? You wanna make class in Jakarta, okay? Let's do it, everything. Jadi untuk teman-teman Pejo Lovers, tahun ini aku akan kerjasama dengan Sharp, ya kan?
Video.
Supaya perwakilan Indonesia semakin sharp.
Oh, yeah. Yay!
So, yeah.
The family!
Yeah!
I love you doing pop-up, go to your quarantine!
Yeah! And now my stomach is sharp, I wanna go eat. See you now. See you
tonight.
Bye. Let's go.
Tekan gak sih?
Banget. Kayak pengen buka berapa nih? Buka 5.
Bilang.
Kok kuat sih ngebuat tamu?
Siapa yang ngebuat
tamu? Hai Ayah. Gimana Ayah?
Dekan gak sih? Ini.
Tunggu lagi, bumerang ya? Hai, jadi kukau.
Ayah, muka boleh santai ya, Ayah?
Ya, bumerang.
Atung, bagaimana?
Ya.
Sehat? Dekan?
Orang pakai kacamata gue kayak Nobita gak sih?
Gimana, Nak? Akhirnya di sini ya, akhirnya kita udah di sini. Kok Wiki masih keringetan?
Masih. Ya, masih gemetar.
Okay. All is well.